पीपल, आई एम शुभांगी एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज द पार्ट टू ऑफ पर्शियन आर्ट पेंटिंग। इन केस यू डिडंट सी द पार्ट वन, सो दैट इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एज वेल एज इन द आई बटन। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, क्विकली गेट इनटू द वीडियो। आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद स्कारलेट लेस एंड पर्शियन ब्लू, एंड इन केस यू आर वंडरिंग वट टाइप ऑफ कलर आई एम यूजिंग, so I'll link all the colors in the description box. This is the outer border and I want it to be more highlighted one, so I'm going to add soft colors for the inner area. And the pro tip is, it will work in enhancing the density. In those paintings where we use clay work, and for the covering every corner, we rotate the wrist and change the direction of brushes accordingly. I am using same technique in the whole video. Now my background is completed and it's time for the edges. For the edges I am going to give it dark brown shade. Here for the coloring we will also use a piece of cloth to wipe off the extra color, because the real clay work has to be the highlighted one. And this is the time to fill the nakashi, for which I am using each and every shade of green. Now I'm going to color each and every small detailing part like flowers, parrot, with the help of 0.2 brush. I just did the coloring part and it look beautiful already, but I'm going to give it meenakari effect too. So for this I'll apply some rhinestones. And with the meenakari touch, this is the look has come up. And last but not the least, I'm going to apply varnish for preserving my painting forever. And please let me know if you like it or not. This is the final look. Thank you for watching.